one last called Kiss, written by Felix Pappalardi and Gail Collins.
Two wings swung in me every night, and this faithful heart would not consider any other wife. 3 years we sojourned with the rushes of the pond. Proud and gentle was the love for our last two wedding swans. Their love was like a circle, no beginning and no end. With this lady by his side, his treasure and best friend. And the land was also peaceful with the rising of the sun. Young and free, the island breeze, their life had just begun. To the red day in November, when the searing cold did start, stalk a hunter with his bow on an arrow through her heart. Husband, come to my side and let your feathers warm up here. For I feel I will not spend another day with you again. As the cold winds blow, I will drape these dead below.